World's largest volcano is erupting for past few weeks, and it's half a world away. Bummer. But why does the Indian subcontinent does not have a volcano? And I'm not counting Andaman and Nicobar Islands. See, to have a volcano, you need to have magma that can rise up to the surface. Just like in Hawaii in Mauna Loa or the sleeping giant in the Yellowstone National Park in the US. Hawaii sits on top of an ancient hotspot or the Mantle Plume, a huge one at that. And as the Pacific plate moves on top of the Mantle Plume towards the northwest, the magma cracks open the crust and the volcanic island forms. As the Pacific plate slowly moves away from the Mantle Plume, the volcanic eruption will cease and a new volcanic island will grow behind. The second option is when an oceanic crust collides with a continental crust. Being thin and heavier than the continental crust, the oceanic crust will dive down inside the continental crust. This is called subduction. The oceanic crust will go deep down into the asthenosphere or the upper mantle, and it will take a lot of water with it. Now this water will help melting the oceanic crust, which will become lava and start rising behind the continental crust. And it will create a chain of volcanic arc which will continue to erupt as the oceanic crust keep going down under the continental crust. The same going on for millions of years on the Sunda and Java trenches off the west coast of Indonesia and in the west coast of South America in the Peru-Chile trench. But what about India? See, the Indian subcontinent is a continental crust which collided with the Eurasian continental crust. Both being the same density and the continental crust, nothing actually subducted, and both continents crumpled up into heaps and created Mount Everest. So here, we do not have a deep subduction, no water seepage into the mantle, and no volcano. But hey, we do have a high mountains. We have Himalayas, right? Do you know that the Indian plate is pushing the Eurasian plate at a rate of 4 cm a year towards the north? And the Mount Everest is growing at a rate of 1 cm every year. And that is 10 km in a million year rate. So you may ask why the Himalayas are not that big that's supposed to be. Do you know that the Mount Everest is not the highest mountain in the world? Maybe this video will convince you. So keep watching, and I'll see you in the next video.